All right, this is the combo curl bar for weightlifting made by a company called CAP. I will leave a link in the description below if you'd like to purchase one. It'll take you right there. This is what it looks like when you pull it out of the box. You've got two pieces. You have two of the collar holders here. They call them spin collars. And then taped on the end of one of them, untaped it, is this little teeny pin. That is the way you will assemble it and click it together. Obviously, the weights are not included. There is a quick adjustment here for this the spin, that's what they call it. So they're really easy to use. And they have this comfort grip. It's kind of a, I don't know, it's more plasticky than rubber. It's got a little bit of give to it, but not really. I actually think it's kind of smarter that it's a little bit more, what's the word? A little more stout than just regular like rubber. And these fit standard 1-inch plates like you see in the picture. So the inside of the diameter of the plate is 1 inch, just like in the collar here. That's about it. Again, it's not hard to put together. I'll put it together real quick and show you what it looks like. All right, so take the two pieces and insert the male into the female side here. Make sure that these are facing the same direction. And then once you have, see how you can see, and see if I can show this to you. This is going to take a little bit of force and a little bit of wiggling to get in, but you're going to line up the holes here. You'll see a little bit of a mark right here. That's the full insertion point. And then you're going to want to make sure this goes all the way through and is in there tight. All right, so I ended up getting a small hammer. I could not push this in with my finger. That part of the video I actually chopped up and out. But you just want to make sure it's flush. It's all the way in. You look on the bottom, you can kind of see, it's it basically expands, for lack of a better way to put it, once it's in there. It's supposed to be tight. And it took a little bit of force to get in there, but just kind of do some wiggling around there. And then the collars go on like this. There's a little rubber gasket right here. You can see how easily they spin. It's very well made. Again, happy weightlifting. Hope that helps.